All right, I want to do a video here on the T2 SE Special Edition, the black one. I've got it in boost process. And let me run through the... So you can see my sensitivity is on 99. Now I got the volume turned down. But this is about all the noise I'm getting out of the machine on 99 boost process. And as I was trying to explain on the internet, there's a lot of iron laying around this old house site. But you can see this is 99 boost process. You can see how quiet the machine runs. Most machines, I can't never run them on 99, not with the big coil. I mean, most of the boost process machines. There's a little noise in it above 80. There's 88. You come up above 88, you get some noise. But it shuts up as soon as you start swinging. Most of the boost process machines I've used, F75 and the T2, when you, sometimes you can't even get above 60. I mean, seriously. So, I'd mentioned it on the internet, and I just thought I would share with you what I've been seeing. And the depth on it is phenomenal, too. I'll have to be way out in the woods somewhere though, to show you how much depth it can have, because it does get some EMI interference when I pick the coil up in the air, and I can't show you that. But as long as I'm on the ground, it's perfectly quiet. And if you get somewhere where you can crank up the sensitivity on 99 like I'm doing and hold it in the air and not get none of that erratic noise like that, the depth is phenomenal. I mean, it'll be way back here, like a quarter or anything, a nickels, way back there. I mean, it's amazing. Until you've seen it, you probably wouldn't even believe it. But if I come down to 88 or whatever, it'll shut up the air noise, but I can't do an air test to show you the depth like that. But next time I'm out in the woods somewhere and I can get somewhere where I can crank it up. I'm just in my backyard right here at my house, so I can't really do a whole lot right here. But as long as I'm swinging, I haven't found anywhere I can't hunt right now on that 99 boost process. So I just thought I'd share it with you and let people see if theirs is running like this. All right, appreciate it.